I said yesterday, she fooled me. I really thought that she was like her character on Buffy. So I had no interest in getting to know her at all. Because I'm like a punk rocker, and she just struck me as that girl that was always popular in high school, and I just hated those people. And I came to find out that she was absolutely lovely. One of my favorite moment was that we had a spell that we had to cast, and it was in Romanian, and we just couldn't memorize it. We were trying to, you know, memorizing a foreign language takes a lot of time, and there had been rewrites, and we got that dialogue the night before, so we came to the set, and Chris was like, I can't remember what do I do? And I'm like, I don't know, I can't do it either. And then it came to me, just put, you know, write it really big, and just put it all over the set. We'll just read it out. And then Charisma loved me for that one. Just like, thank you! Yeah, we got it.
And I had a question for Supernatural. It was the idea of the producer to put two actors of Buffy together?
Yeah, I think that they were doing that as a stunt.
Okay.
You know, yeah, driving the ratings and stuff.
Did you like the experience on Supernatural?
What's that?
Did you like the experience on Supernatural?
I had such a good time on Supernatural because I happen to think that fame is toxic to the human soul, and the longer you're exposed to it is like radiation, the sicker you can get if you let it into yourself. And so I have a real respect for people who can undergo the experience of fame and then stay normal. And the two guys that are the leads on that show are absolutely normal. And they're grateful, and they're gracious, and they're giving. They're so good to their fans. If you ever have a chance to go to Supernatural Convention, go, because
it's amazing.
Absolutely fabulous. Like, usually if you shoot a pilot, everyone's in love with each other, and they're telling all their stories, and it's like summer camp. But then if you go and you shoot a guest star in season 4, 5, 6, 7, they're starting to get tired of each other. They've heard their stories, and they're like, I'm so sorry. We're nice people. We're just sick of this and that. But Supernatural is still like day camp, because the leads are so
them.
Nice.
I'll even see them.
They're on season 11, yeah.
Yes,
and it's really because when you go that long, you know that the producers enjoy working with their cast, and their cast hasn't started to get an ego and started to take themselves seriously and started down the road that is so easy to walk down of entitlement. And, you know, I'm so much.
And it's
so
toxic.
Cool. It really is. Yeah, it really is.
Thank you.
Yeah.